You hear that, Harmon? I'm not gonna let Chaz out on that stage unless there's a dozen more security guards between him and the mob. You got it?
Hey, I put a show on here every week. The security men out there, they handle crowds bigger than this. Now, come on, do a show. Come on.
Trust me, show. What do you mean?
Come on, Benny, come on.
We're recording, Vinny. I hope it works.
Well, how's it look out there, Gigi?
So far, so good. The security guys are out there.
All right. Come on, let's do a show.
Okay. I'm gonna go with it.
Okay.
But you better be right, Harmon.
Good luck, kid.
See you out there, Gigi.
Uncle Tony, let's get him out. Let's get him out. Keep going. Yeah? Come on, we'll do it. Here he is now.
Okay, go ahead.
Get him in here.
Get him in here.
What are you talking about, you sorry? I told you this was gonna happen, Penny. I know.
God damn it, I told you.
Sorry.
Okay.
You gotta guarantee me.
If you guarantee me that it'll be safe out there, I want that kid safe. I don't want those girls coming up there anymore.
I'll get the outside security guard.
Do it!
I'll get the catch.
Do it!
I'll do it. Big guy. Okay.
Do it!
Okay, see
you. Benson, you can't take him out there again.
He's okay.
You can't take him out.
You don't know what you're talking about, Brenda, okay?
Listen, we didn't come this far to get shot out of the game, huh? Okay? Now, come on. You know? There are a couple of people out there who want to see us lose, but they're not. You know why? Because that kid's gonna go back on again, and I'm gonna be right there with you. I'm not gonna let you fail, baby. You understand? Huh? Come on, we go. No. We go with the shirt. It looks great. Just trust me, baby. We got it.
Vincent, please.
Brenda, trust me.
Please, Vincent.